Hello all, this is Ali from Created 3D Labs. Now we are going to discuss a project that is smoke label detector and alert system using gas sensor and Arduino. Now we will see how it works. Here we have used Arduino, breadboard and gas sensor, LCD 16:2 and buzzer, these two LEDs and potentiometer for increasing and decreasing brightness of the LCD, and these are some connectors for connecting purpose. Thanks for watching us. Please like, share and subscribe us.